When people say that time is the fourth dimension, what does that mean? The fourth dimension adds a way for the third dimension to change. This is obvious when we say the third dimension is space without time. But the entropy-driven arrow of time that people associate with this concept is obviously not spatial because it behaves in ways that are different from the first three dimensions. This is why some people prefer to say that the fourth dimension is a temporal dimension, while the first three are spatial. But the more we learn about space time and general relativity, the more we realize that time is not just a matter of time. The more we realize that time is not just a matter of time.
Oh,